Hey there. This run is going to be a Furlong Dynamics Allegiance run. In Allegiance runs, you can only use parts from a single manufacturer or brand whenever possible. Furlong Dynamics unfortunately does not have any AC or generator parts, so I've decided to go by in-game lore to decide what parts I'm allowed to use. Furlong Dynamics has good ties with Gun 1 Michigan, which would extend to Balam, and also Dafeng, as they are a subsidiary of Balam. Canonically, BAWS sells to anyone willing to pay as well, so they are also an option. This means that for any slot where Furlong parts are not available, I can use Balam, Dafeng, or BAWS parts. Furlong Dynamics is a missile-focused manufacturer, as you've probably been able to tell, and as missile builds are really strong, I've added the additional challenge of only allowing S ranks to count towards my progress. This has led to some missions being surprisingly hard because of harsh ammo cost or time restrictions, or NPCs just dodging me forever. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the run.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
We've got a corporate merc!
They're all to us already.
The sneaky bastard!
Damn it!
Archibus really scored this time.
Only a few targets left.
I've been training for this.
That's it for this job, 621. Return to base.
Intercept. pilot's no rookie.
We can't take any chance. We double the range.
They're trying to cut and run. Head to the midship 621. Don't let them go. Squad will take care of the city. You We've checked out every promising rack. That's it for this job, 621. Return to base.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate BAWS Arsenal number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. Watch out, 621. Watch its shots and see where they're coming from. Of course. MDD. Encoded comms. Was that mech behind what happened here? 621. Continue the investigation. It's got you in its sights.
Remaining.
Good eye. See, I told you to expect the unexpected. Watch out, 621. got you in its sights. I think there's more than one this time. Use your skin. Mark your time. Good eye. See, I told you to expect the unexpected.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate BAWS arsenal number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. Watch out, 621. Watch its shots and see where they're coming from. MDD. Encoded comms. Was that mech behind what happened here? 621. Continue the investigation. It's got you in its sights. This time. Use your scanner. Unidentified machine down. Keep going and stay sharp.
Code 7-8, requesting backup. I can't get through to HQ.
The cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621. Confirmed. Enemy squad destroyed. Move on to the next area.
Where did that AG come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down. Updating your marker data. Proceed in the direction indicated. That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in. Is that... Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. Only you had a different master.
C-1249. Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
Enemy systems down. It's silent.